Hello, welcome again to the Pretty Good American Songbook. I'm Richard. This next song made its way into the songbook because it's amazing. It was recorded by Louis Jordan, one of the premier African-American performers of his time, as a duet with Bing Crosby, one of the premier non-African-American performers of his time, and I just think it's hilarious. So here we go. Chick just the other day, cooling out her boyfriend in every way. She kept on quacking full of complaints, like she expected folks to be saints. She insisted that he looked neat, but this was her complaint complete. I like the dimple in your chin. Gosh darn you, son, your socks don't match. The teeth you have are pearly white. Your lips are smooth, they pucker right. You're the type to lift my latch. But gosh darn you, son, your socks don't match. The shoes you wear reveal your hose. They're one red, they're one bright blue. They're total strangers, and I suppose you could introduce the two. You got two eyes of lovely blue, two little pug nose, I go for that too. Though you're the best of all the batch, take no use, son, your socks don't match. The shoes you wear reveal your hose, the one red, the one bright blue. Total strangers, and I suppose you should introduce the two. You got two eyes of lovely blue, two little pug nose, I go for that too. Though you're the best of all the batch, take no use, son, your socks don't match. You got a red one and a blue one, it ain't gonna do, son, your socks don't match. All right, well, if you like that, we have some other covers, including the Bing Crosby, Louis Jordan version, some others. If you want to learn how to play the song, you can download the sheet music from the description in the YouTube video. I think that might be it. All right, thanks again. See you soon on the next Pretty Good American Songbook installment. Cheers. We hope you like the music. We hope you like the jokes. This is the end of the show. Oh.